Yeah.
You know, the valley is divided between the rich and the poor, the tall and the short, the small and the thin, the wise and the foolish. And they all think that they all are right. Isn't that what we fight? You may be right, you may be wrong. Look, they are coming.
Rich and generous.
People's political party.
human being. One never really understands if a particular part is hurt or the entire body. When it is so hard to understand one's own body, how do you understand the entire kingdom?
My lord, you can only know if you know your breathing.
My breathing?
Yes, sir. Our minds control our breath, and our breath controls our mind.
Nonsense!
When you are emotional, your heart seems to get affected. Your breath changes. And when you're not aware of it, you drink.
You make a lot of sense, Asta.
Sir, Ulfat may be right, but he's drunk. This debate will not subside the revolution. On one hand, our men are fighting war, and on the other hand, we have internal strife.
So what is the solution?
The solution I see, my lord, is simply escape. And let the time do the healing. This situation cannot be controlled by your tiny little office. You can return to the ruins once everything has calmed down. And we shall rebuild it all again.
This is the first time we make any sense ourselves. Hurry, let us go now.
My loyal friends, how can I leave from here without you all? Only the rats leave the sinking ship, not the captain. But I invite you to come with me, each one of you.
My lord, this would be a mistake. You're going to get everyone killed because you are the target. I shall accompany you alone, my lord. And they should all be from different
people. Asta, then maybe I should go alone. Why should I risk your life?
My lord, I am drunk, not mad. I cannot ever leave you alone, my lord. Only death can part our ways.
Asta, you're a man of principles. You know what most men seek. In case I die, my best choice for the future ruler is you. Misha, my son, is just a baby. Here is my crown. Protect him. Now let's ride without a single second. Hurry!
I fear the night is going to be the darkest night of the century.
So, you did not get what you deserve.
But I can give what others deserve. Death!
But so, how will you achieve this?
Death! Death!
Death! Death!
And death!
I will kill each and every person that comes my way! Oh my god, we are dead!
What? Excuse me, ma'am?
I don't care, I want everything here right in a second!
Yes, madam, ma'am. Yes, madam, ma'am.
You are checking my patience!
Ma'am, is there anything we can do to help?
Where is the king?
He left, madam, together with the Asta.
What? He left with the drunkard?
Madam, he did this to protect you and your dear child. But please do not look at it. You must escape.
Escape, ma'am, escape. But I hardly know if I'm standing on my head or on my feet. Get my trunks.
Yes, ma'am.
Hurry up!
PM said that this day would be remembered forever.
How can it be remembered? Don't overestimate your achievement. That little rat is still missing. You don't understand how the blood flows through the corridors of the barn. Father to the son, and son to the son, and son to his son. I don't care what you do. Go find the child. That little snake starts out every nook and corner and in every cradle. I want the baby. No baby, no rest, no sleep, no food, nothing. Now go.
No baby, no baby, no food.
The child.
divided. And that made the queen jealous. So she ran away without a baby, without Prince Nisha. No. Now we shall call her Orion.
Orion?
Yes, yes, Orion is a good name, Nisha. And for a moment, I thought the soldiers were going to slaughter me. I almost froze when they wanted to check my bag. But I was lucky that my intelligence led me to escape the bloodshed. I thank those women who helped me to weigh down the soldiers.
It must be so hard, my dear sister.
It was. But brother, now I'm here. The baby is safe. And we shall find a new life here.
It was very courageous of you to do such a journey. Of course we'll find a life for you. There's enough work in the orchard for all of us.
Yes, my dear sister, I'm happy that you have escaped unharmed.
But you must be glad after a long time.
Thank you.
like naughty?
No, I promise not.
Promise me you'll be a good boy and you'll be careful.
Oh, yes, of course.
Your life, take care of him.
Don't you worry, him.
On
earth.
Boys. What? Dusha, I'm buzzing. You're not there. And you have a child.
The soldiers will never understand this.
But who knows here if I'm married or not?
When the soldiers come, they'll ask for a marriage certificate.
I did? No, you married some rotten money, and that you shall Relationship
We can't set up the tribe.
The court takes note.
Thank you, Your Worship. Please permit a book suffering much, who has already lost her husband and now has the fear to lose her child. To address the words to you, Her Highness Queen Minister.
A most cruel fate, sir, forces me to ask you to return my dear child. It is not for me to describe to you the torture of a bereaved mother's soul, the anxiety, the sleepless night.
It is outrageous how this woman is treated. She is not allowed to enter her husband's palace. The revenue of the estate is gone. She is so cold-bloodedly that it's tied to the air. She can't do anything without the child. She can't even pay her lawyer. But, of course, the court understands of the human tragedy of the mother.
The court is touched by the mention of estate. It's a proof of human feeling.
Thank you, Your Worship. In any case, the Jew who takes possession of the child is not the child's mother. By an unfortunate chain of circumstances, Prince Misha was left behind while his mother was making her escape.
Because all her mistress was thinking about was what kind of dresses she would take along. You liar!
And that's why this kind woman risked her life and a good name to protect the heir.
Are you the man whom she married in the mountain village?
No, Your Worship. She married a peasant.
So you married a peasant, right?
Right.
All right. And now do you want each other again?
I'm no longer stuck. I'm stuck in a stupid marriage. Sir, I'm just the kitchen maid. And during the coup, the child was left unattended. Everyone ran away, leaving the helpless child. And I had to hide from the mad soldiers, fleeing from city to city. And after spending all I had, I arrived at my brother's place in the north.
You might have brought up the child, but it is not yours.
Woman, control yourself. I've already lost all interest in your case. Where is that couple who wanted a divorce? Bring them in. Protect them!
Madam, I'm so happy. Without producing any evidence, we have won the case for sure.
So you want a divorce, right? How long have you been living together?
44 years. 4 months and 3 days precisely, my lord.
40 whatever and why do you want a divorce?
Oh, we don't like each other.
Since when?
Since the very beginning, my lord. It takes time to gather guts.
Thank you. I'll deliver my decision once I'm done with the other case.
Bring in the child.
Beg! I must excuse Your Worship. She's very nervous.
Enough! The court has listened to your case and has come to no decision as to who the real mother is. I'll make a test. Now bring me a piece of chalk.
Chalk?
A chalk.
Make a circle.
What
circle? A circle.
Why a circle? Hey, sir.
Right in the center. Yes, dear. Place the child in the center. Stand near the circle. Each of you take the child by your hand. Now listen very carefully. The true mother is the one who has the strength to pull the child towards herself. Now pull.
I protest, Your Worship. My child does not command the same physical strength as this woman who is accustomed to physical work.
She looks pretty well fed to me.
Pull!
I'll do the test only once more to be certain. Place the child again. Now pull the child.
Sir! I have brought him up! He's my child! Am I to tear him into pieces? I'm his mother! I can't do that! I love him!
And in this manner, the court has established the true mother of the child. Rise up, woman.
What?
Rise up. Grusha, take your child and be off with it.
No!
And you are sent to cross the cross of the city. A playground for the children will be made out of it, and I have decided it shall be named after me.
Oh, father!
Take her away!
You have divorced the wrong couple.
Wrong couple? Wrong couple means what?
You have divorced Grusha from her husband.
Have I divorced the wrong one?
Yes, sir.
The wrong one?
Yes, my lord, the wrong one.
I am so sorry, but now it will have to stay. You know, I never retract anything. So, sorry.
But, sir!
But, sir, this is
get out!
Thank you.